Hi and welcome to Travel Wellbeing. My name is Tim, and first of all, before I begin the video, I'd like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas. I hope you spent the holiday season very, very well with your families. And you know what's cool is that traveling around the world, I see so many Christmas and holiday traditions around the world, and that's just such an awesome thing. And one of the ways that I remember some of these holiday traditions is that I like to collect some things to bring home. Now, in this video, I'm going to be talking about three small souvenirs that you can bring home from your traveling abroad, whether it's holiday related or not. So please enjoy the video.
Okay, so the first thing that I love to collect, especially since this is a Christmas special, I'll go ahead and talk about this one first, is Christmas ornaments. I love collecting these things from abroad, especially since they're so small and they can generally fit in your backpack and they're light enough to put in your luggage, etc., etc. So one thing that you do have to be careful of is that some of these more delicate ornaments, like glass ones, you should ask them to wrap them in paper or put them in some sort of bubble wrap because they can break on the plane. Fortunately, this one survived all the way from Monaco. But if you're overly concerned about that, then these wooden ornaments, like this one from Amsterdam or this one from Paris, these are usually safer to transport because you don't have to worry about them as much as they're more sturdy. But I just love these because whenever we decorate our Christmas tree, they always tell a story. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, then I'll move on to item number two. And that is, I love these little statuettes. You can see here I got one of the Eiffel Tower. The other one here being of the Burj Khalifa in Dubai. I just think that they're cute and they're small and they don't weigh a lot. So again, you can fit these into your luggage, and they're pretty much collectible in a lot of ways. And I'll go ahead and just move on to number three now. Number three are school supplies. I bought this one at the JFK Museum in Boston, Massachusetts. It's a notebook, and I really like how some pens are labeled with a certain place's name, or maybe even a company, because those bring back memories too, and especially since I'm a student, I'm always reminded of my great trips when I use these things to study. So there you have it, folks. Those are my top three things that you should consider collecting abroad, especially small things.